1,000, more 7,000 plus now. What are we saying?
Guys, so let's arrange for everybody to move on. Yeah. cruel and inhuman attitude of the Buhari regime against not just myself but majority of Nigerians who are suffering under the yoke of incompetence and bad leadership. We have said it several times since 2019. That it is Buhari that is on trial.
Yes,
it is members of his regime that is on trial.
Yes.
It is people who are in his cabinet that are on trial.
Yes.
And the people who are supporting his cruel regime that are on trial.
Yes.
So what is showing to you that we are here to do, and will continue to do, is to be witnesses in this trial against the enemies of our nation.
Including helping to free Afar.
nationwide, which you covered. And there will be more. Until this regime is brought to down to an end, we will never stop.
Revolution!
Now, even if they kill me, others will carry on, right?
Yes. You cannot kill,
kill 200 million people.
At all.
First thing they are doing is that they have understood that they can't get away with these atrocities. That's why they banned Twitter. I don't know what they are going to ban next, but they are hell-bent on destroying themselves, and they must be destroyed. Meanwhile, they have asked people to sign up for the education of our name, and they put a terrorist sympathizer in charge of your database.
Like,
that is the Pantami, right?
So, well, you don't come out to deny these allegations, and so some of these allegations they need to also deny them. So
make I tell you, say, make I speak out for this thing, say, tell them like Fela Talk, say, make the academy go court. I go open book for them. Because we get video to show when in they support Boko Haram. We get video when they talk say they go kill Yakoa, will come later die for helicopter crash.
Until then, since we never feel proof and no go fit take those allegations. But meanwhile, now as it be now, what will be the way forward?
The way forward, now make Buhari pack in things and
enough.